obtain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. Security systems operate on two separate networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network offline. Auxiliary neural security network offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun.
You are looking at the only subsurface glow cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Core temperature rising.
To complete this process. The train bomb will take take you to the entrance. Access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Thank you.
Once Vega's core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight.